Did you know how Maggi got its name and became extremely popular noodle brand? If not, do watch the video to get the whole information about Maggi and the Nestle brand noodles. I can bet that very few people are well aware of when and where Maggi was first made. Who gave Maggi the 2 minutes noodles tag? Why was it not banned even after all controversies? How does Maggi continue to be the choice of millions of hearts even today? Know the full story behind the Maggi in this video. So stay tuned till the end to get the exciting information about your favorite 2 minutes noodles, Maggi. Talking about the Maggi, our favorite noodle brand, and not letting you know about the origin of the name will be unfair with all of you. So let's talk about the brand name and how it reached every kitchen. How does Maggi associated with Nestle? That's it for this video. Stay tuned with us. Do like, share and comment. And don't forget to subscribe our channel. Till then, stay healthy, stay indoors.